When officially opening this tournament, the representative of the Ministry of Sports, Ms. Palesa Lesenyego, thanked and appreciated the opportunity that Lesotho has got amongst all other countries. She said Lesotho is prepared for this tournament in order to give its youngsters an opportunity to become stars of tomorrow.
I take this opportunity to ensure you that Lesotho will provide not only a successful but a memorable event. It is heartening to note that we have participants from all over the world. We have no doubt that the Games will make an immeasurable contribution in the development of tennis in our region and prepare our youngsters to become the stars of tomorrow.
The Lesotho national coach, Mr. Majalefa Motibe, highlighted that the purpose of this tournament is to get points which will enable them to play in other grades. He explains that even though this team works hard to bring Lesotho to the highest level in the game, they are still facing several challenges which include a lack of attire and the playing balls. He urged those who are responsible to meet them halfway.
So the points is not that to say we have already written a professional. But I'm not going to mention it. Get great five, five pan gas trim. So since the trim is a bit, it's about what talent we have the points. So how I get off my points is more than that you have like great team here. Then how I want to see the hand of the team, see the hand of the corner of the tournament team because it's not. I'm going to go to the challenge. So go bapala mona tsa melobedi ke tete bapala ga go go tlo bapale ka mogone pa itseng ka lotu ya re ntse sentse ke tala lotu ka bona so bona tsa ba bona mona ba sokola ke so tsa fumana gore ka na go se dimba tsa le baleng ka mogone o seng hantle ka bakala go bana dieta so le association ya go ntse strike la go fumane di sponsor ga ntse le ka go ba di sponsor ga hanga ka ifumana fa sponsor sa dieta le sa di bolo le di string le go bana bana ba tshintsha di rekete ba palanga ba nkhoso bana bana ba bala mona ba bang ba bapala ka di rekete tsena tse tselong ga di fundiwa ke ITF tsa mahala but bongata ba di bapala ba palama ba ba di rekete fa di fapana di rekete tsena e mo tsa fumana go tsa tsene mo ba but ba gona ntse ba bapala ka di rekete tsa mahala tse le go ba di fu ha ba gona ba fumana mengetsa go ka ipatla tsa tse le go ka di tsoga so di challenge le go ya bona ha go but ntse re le ka go re practice re bene re compete le bana ba le bona.
On behalf of Lesotho national tennis players, Mbalin Simpe indicates that they are pleased for this particular tournament as it gives them an opportunity to reveal their knowledge in tennis ball. He urges his teammates to work together so as to show what their coaches taught them.
Re ba pale re hlaise ka lebaleng bogolo ha so re khumi ha so go le teng re lose go re hlaise bo rona ba rona tsene re rutung ka teng re se ke ra hlaisa motho re sa itseleng ka ga lebaleng.
Over 13 countries are present for this tournament, namely Lesotho, Brazil, Great Britain, Germany, India, Mauritius, Mozambique, Namibia, Nigeria, Republic of South Africa, United States of America, Zimbabwe and Serbia. Reporting for LTV News, I am Lekhonolo Moswari at Maseru.